tiny little spoon handle, but it's been cut pretty tight across there.
From here it looks like a Georgian rat tail again.
Yeah, I was going to say it looks like that, the rat tail design at the back.